freestyling is just being able to drop a verse or like, you know, anything, just rap on spot when somebody tells you just go freestyle. Hey, this is Vignesh. I go by the stage name of Brother V. I'm from Bangalore. I've been doing music for about 8 years right now. I've been a music producer and a rapper. I can think and prove a theory right. No technical ventures, I'm like a ghost. I keep pretending my presence. My defenses are like electrical fences. Shock you with blows, if my hoes each of my testicle senses. It's monsoon, we dodge tools and brawl fools with false rules that mark wounds and toss dudes. Half you rappers bite my lines more than chewing meals. Ladies saying doing V's more addictive than doing weed. They say I'm sweet even though I curse when I talk. Man, I'm so good, I could even reverse menopause. My sex appeal kinda started trouble me. The unborn daughters of Prince Harry got a crush on me. Yo, I'm like the devil's message sent with a pigeon. My thoughts criminal, you wish my brain was sentenced to prison. Now I populate my top when I copulate. Leave you haters looking like I put your face to carbon dating. Yo, I speak of rage in inebriant ways. Opinions swayed, I disobey but deviance paid. I'm a verbal glock spitting rocks from million yards. Amplified by speakers, they've metamorphed to meteors. The punches that I drop dismantle and plan it. So keep your teeth away from attracting my damn fists. My style switches more than mood swings and wild chickens. My skills get critiqued only by child dickheads. It's funny when they come and tell me that they're players. Fables of how they date women and then betray them. I'd rather go for love and not sleaze, cause I know for a fact I get sex with ease. So fake G's, quit mocking my expertise. Unless you want your girl ovulating next to me. Yeah, Mr. Sexual, testicles effectual, intellectual, and my victory's perpetual. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, it's Brother V with rhymes amalgam. Mr. Minds distilled, struggling, combining alphabets. I fly my fury with my red eye lens. My tensile strength repels hate from king-sized men. Yo, my bars are thermally charged, more than muzzle cars. People feel me like I'm sauce when it comes to verbal wars. Fake kids need supervision when left in the streets. Unless you wanna see your heads rolling next to your feet. Yo, I'm like the hardest of artists up in the market, putting holes in the pockets of starlets as their eyes pop out their sockets, expanding the range of my thoughts beyond his borders. So daughters, get a restraining order against your fathers. I'm too perfected, all my tactics are right. The aftermath of crossing paths would attract in a fight. A lot of them assume that I won't probably contend. I drop my punches till all the joints in your body's unhinged. I make Hercules look like a panic-driven cynic. Admit it, I'm like a weapon with ammunition infinite. Men with feminine body language claim they got swagger. Ain't no rapper come close to beating blacker. The systematic gaps in the class of the rappers that come after the master, who bring catastrophes with mass disaster. I'm wilder 10 times, my style's prehensile. I'm preaching hip hop, so come learn, I'm like your sensei. Peace. And since I come from Bangalore especially, which is, well, back then it was like the rock and metal capital and stuff, so nobody would support you. People would make fun of you for just saying you like hip-hop music. So if you say you're a rapper, they'll just chase you with slippers. So that's how it was. But now it's brilliant. I mean, like, ever since internet became so popular and people started sharing a lot of music on Facebook and YouTube and everything, so I think people have got a little more, like, you know, they've gotten a little more aware of what's happening and what hip-hop is and how talented people here are. So now people are actually, you know, interested in what we do.